Don't you hate when somebody asks you, are you ready to go? Knowing damn well they're not ready to go. Yes, I'm ready. But are you? So right now, supposedly, my fiancé is waiting on me to be ready, right? All I have to do is roll a blunt, and I'll be ready to go. Make life-changing moves, right? Now, I guarantee you, once I get ready and get up and head to the door and be like, baby, you ready? He's going to find other things that he should have been doing while I was still getting ready. But he wasn't. So therefore, he is not truly ready to go. I know him.
I don't want you. This is legal stuff?
Maybe.
I don't want you. He's trying to get his stuff together. After waiting on me for 45 minutes, he's still trying to get his stuff together. I told you guys this is going to happen. I love when I'm right. 2 points for Lele. Okay.
No.
So 2 points to me, like I stated before. Jay hates to lose to Lay, but you know, something he should be used to by now, we would think. Winning! Look at my babies, my orchids say I'm winning. Bubba said I'm winning. Hey. Winning. All I can say is, peace be still. Peace be still, because this motherfucker I want to kill. Ooh, my boyfriend get on my nerve, Lord. You hear me in the background? Yeah.
Does anybody else's man waste their time nagging, knowing damn well you're not listening, nor do you give a fuck about what they're talking about? I'm just wondering.
You cuss a lot, you know that?
In light of my man telling me that I cuss too much, I have now just took a 24-hour vow to not cuss anymore from this point forward. It's now 4:44. I will not cuss for the next 24 hours.
Oh, 24
for the next 24 hours, I will not cuss. It is now 4:44. What day is it, baby?
She's not going to do that.
Yes, I am. Watch. Watch me work.
Nigga done bought me roses, you wasn't focused, so focused. I was with you through whatever, but we gotta elevate, you should want better.